Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match. In this match, there are no pinfalls and no disqualifications. The first superstar to climb the ladder and retrieve the briefcase will be declared the winner, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
From underdog to the top of the food chain,
Becky Lynch is ready for a fight and ready to put everyone on notice.
It is amazing in such a short period of time, Becky Lynch has become one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
The theatrics of Asuka are just a prelude to an amazing in-ring performance.
Asuka, one of the most dangerous individuals in WWE today, and prepared to prove once again that nobody is ready for Asuka.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE. A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
I gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I won't be available.
And Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
The lady is here.
Sit up straight, Saxton.
Okay, I am.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
Saxton, you ought to get a woman like Lacey Evans to keep you in line.
I'm good just the way I am. But I'll tell you what, her questionable personality traits aside, Lacey Evans has had some pretty incredible victories against top talent like Dakota Kai and Candice LeRae.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Bell rings. Money in the Bank ladder match action underway. The winner of this match earns a guaranteed contract for the title of their choosing anytime, any place within the next year.
That's right. With the Money in the Bank, you can punch your ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. Or to a no-holds-barred match in the parking lot of the Performance Center. The sky is the limit. You just have to survive and climb a ladder to get to the briefcase before any of your opponents do first.
Yeah, definitely easier said than done. In a match that's so physical, Byron, how does a superstar block out the pain and climb the ladder?
This matchup is a war of attrition. It often comes down to who's healthy enough, who has enough left in the tank to climb the ladder.
A competitor must be able to fight through the agony suffered during the match to climb the ladder and take their shot at glory. You have to look at this as a do-or-die move.
And it's difficult to do that in a one-on-one ladder match, let alone when you're battling against multiple opponents.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Just pick the leg. Why?
lined him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch.
With ruthless striking. Going up high with the punch. Asuka retaliates.
This match definitely coming into play at this juncture.
Bam!
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
Kristen Bell making her way up the
ladder. Absolutely no fear in her.
Four more guys as she attacks from high above the ring.
I'll succeed here. You gotta be bold.
What a real superstar looks like.
Boom! Okay. Becky connects. Hung out to dry.
Put into place.
Now that got turned around on Evans.
Evans escapes the attack.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Ooh, been playing the trick.
Look at this superhuman power.
Will that overtake Becky?
Big right hand. Set ringside. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
And up the ladder we go. Oh, man.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Here she goes. Up the ladder.
Be careful. Here she goes, but can she get it loose?
Huge spot this match right here, guys.
Getting tossed.
Oh, man.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Well, bliss counters. She's in the ring now. Made her pay for her mistake.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. Reaching out. Looking to get the win.
I'll be shocked if this is it. Becky Lynch is taking on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much she has left in the tank.
This is, well, it's not looking good.
Up the ladder she goes. She's got a hold of it.
Doesn't appear to have a good hand on her.
Reach, reach.
Oh, she is really getting fired up.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Stars
are going to point.
Never say die attitude.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Strong.
My goodness.
Go to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
I don't think this is about the victory anymore, gentlemen.
Yeah, that's way beyond that point.
Oh, it's so dangerous.
So dangerous.
Oh, what is going to happen here?
And Gonzalez is out.
Kick lands.
She's into the ring again.
Climbing the ladder now.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Now we see Morgan.
Hard ride to the outside.
Catches Gonzalez, and a striking blow.
Working it up here, what's next?
Boom! Oh, incredible suplex.
Bang! Setting foot in the ring now.
Becky has the Empress weighed and measured.
Up to the top rope now. And now she's getting back into the ring.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
That's one way to use the ladder.
Position in the ladder now.
Oh boy, he never sits in the ring when the ladder's there.
And this match will head back to the ring. A slap.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
Producing a trampoline.
Here's the Cobra Crush. Cobra Crush locked in.
And a backbreaker.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Quick return to the ring.
Something.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Elbow smash. Face first off the knee.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
From behind. Back suplex.
She'll take things into the ring.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Enough already.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Taking this to the floor. Re-entering the ring now.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking, buddy.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top. Oh, there it is! It is over! He's locked in!
Overextending the elbow.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to... And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
The suplex off the top of the ladder!
Lee's ending this fight right there.
is one way to...
And she's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tap out can help.
Looking to destroy him. Impressive reversal there. Using the ladder as a weapon. Man, this place is jumping.
Becky with the tap. Looking for the catch.
He's got a cinch stand to disarm.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
And the agony has no...
Time to just have to go for it and see.
This is a very powerful man. What a power bomb.
And the wear and tear keeps mounting.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Armbreaker. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Oh, look at this here, guys! Look at this!
Can Liv come back from that?
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Boom! Oh, man. Like it fast. That ladder is positioned perfectly. For the victory. And here we go.
Time to find out how bad she wants it. Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there right there.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Careful lock applied.
What's next? Oh, man.
Into the ring again. She got launched. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Liv is heading up top. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Lift off. Ooh, that fumbles Lynch. Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's not too early to try.
She continues the fight. Right above the ring.
Just relentless.
She's into the ring again.
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now?
We know exactly what. Into the ring now.
That was just disrespectful.
That's just hard to watch. Here's Evans landing hard outside. To the outside.
This could get wild.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Get set on a prize now.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Oh, oh God. Enough already.
Kick right to the leg.
Exponentially, the fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Winners, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem for this one.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree.
Well said.
DDT firing on all cylinders. Did Bliss end it there?
Oh, sit out slam. Look out.
Overhand connect.
She's got.
Bliss turns that around.
Face first with a reverse STO. Can Liv put things away here?
Punishing power slam. Heads out of the way. What's next?
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be. And I look now that that ladder is lined up. No, don't you dare. This can't happen. This is it. It works.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
Reaching out. Looking to get the win.
Going for it all. Interesting timing to say the least.
Into the STO.
Oh! Word of warning. Don't look down.
Yeah. Just keep holding on.
And now she's getting back.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Inverted DDT!
Lights out.
Coming back in the ring.
Becky moves out of the way.
Bliss is seriously out of it. She might. Burst it over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
She breaks the hold.
Listen to a rough landing. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Nice counter from Gonzalez.
So take things into the ring.
Kick to the gut. She sent to the outside. It's so effective. Gets inside the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Countered it just in time.
The face has been planted.
Bulldog. Nasty kick.
Uh-oh. Go for the run.
She has the ball outside to play with.
A double knee. This is a very powerful.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
STO. She's in the ring now.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position.
Heading back to the ring.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Just a few steps away.
Oh, no. No way.
It's not at the top of the ladder.
Oscar really came out on the wrong end of that exchange.
Bliss will
not yield to anyone at this point.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Oh, it's in her grasp.
Figuratively and literally. And a victory here would be so huge.
Life-changing.
Simply soak it all in.
Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. Driven down.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh, look at the kidneys. Ooh.
Escapes the attack.
She re-enters the ring now.
Quick takedown there.
Oh, look at the back.
Oh, that's just an agitating thing to do.
Well measured.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Liv holds her off.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Lands a kick to the gut.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
2-0 face breaker.
If this lands, it might be all over. So,
what on earth is coming next?
Liv ending this fight right there.
Her adoring public.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Throwing caution to the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Looking super focused, too, Cole. This may very well be it.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. What now?
What now?
She gonna do?
Foot to the gut.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Oh man, by the hair.
She ends into the ring.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
How about it? We're about to see it.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a power bomb.
This one is all but over.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
She's back in, ready to go.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Double knee backbreaker.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Looking back.
Into the turnbuckle.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Whoa, ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Timely reversal on Lynch.
Here we go, making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Here we go, making that all important climb up the ladder.
just won't stop.
Counter from Asuka.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Going for it all. I love it.
Oh, my. Hanging on for dear life.
No ladder, just a long fall. What a now.
Sent flying is Evans.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. The kick gets caught.
Stop. Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's going to do it.
Smart move here, Paul. Let's see if it can. She breaks the hold. Becky Lynch with a great shot. Getting the ladder set up
right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Oh my God.
Just about there.
Like the thought process here, but you're gonna have to move a lot faster.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Even high above the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight.
One of the best ever. Connects well up high.
Wow, what a shot.
Strategy.
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be. Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Here we go. Making that ladder.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Just stomping down. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Fighting above the ring now. All the way to the top of the ladder. She ran this. It's over.
Acapulco's down for good.
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
She's going for it. Just has to get it free.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room.
victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
There's no way it comes down here.
Not zero. Absolutely not. Taking this one back to the ring now. Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go.
Oh, straight forearm. Nasty kick. Great counter by Alexa. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Bad predicament right here.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
That's just good to watch.
Good to the bottom.
And back into the ring she goes. She scores big with the counter.
Well, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
So ruthless. Back in the ring now.
Under the arm. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
She's grasping, hoping to unhook it and get the W.
She just needs the right touch.
I know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Full speed with the ladder.
Stretch with a kick.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Evans right.
Statement offense from Evans. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. You can't get much higher than...
To come falling out of the sky.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. And she's got a good ways to go still.
There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Wow. Absolute.
Wow.
It's cinched in.
And now Becky on the receiving end again.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point. And Lacey is fully...
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off. She re-entered. To the floor,
really just laying it in. Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Oh my God! Oh, Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants it.
DDT! Hey, nice kick up.
Bobby got
up now. Boom, deep.
And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Boom.
Straight jacket locked in.
Boom, German suplex.
Attacked in the midsection.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Oh, no! You're insane! You're insane!
From the top of the ladder!
Can't believe that pin. That'd be crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close!
And she just inches away from winning this one.
The entire WWE Universe is on their feet now.
So am I!
Oh, no. She's got the worst of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad.
Watch this power. Just through the table.
Just a vicious amount of devastation.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
Closing in on the prize here.
Got those hands working overtime.
Spinning kick to the gut. Gonzalez dies the attack.
This is dangerous. This is frightening. Oh, my God.
What an exclamation mark right there. Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen. She's just about there.
It's almost done. My hands will be shaking.
Good thing you brought your gloves, dummy. Guys, she's not done yet. Unreal. I can't believe it.
We might have a winner here.
Success is within reach. Golden opportunity here. Don't blow it.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and go on the ladder.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Getting back into the ring.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
Places her right in the corner.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close. She might win it right here, guys.
I think she might.
Guys, this is it. This match is over.
I'm afraid you might be right.
Yeah. This might not have a pleasant ending.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Not with the ouch.
So take things into the ring.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at this. This could be it.
It'll be tough to stop this victory from happening now.
Impossible.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Back into the ring.
Right across the larynx.
Set right out of the ring. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Straight jacket locked in.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Holding the wrist and kicking away is Asuka.
Pump and tear. What a slam. Here's the pump hand go. Suplex.
Launched.
Ouch.
Got it. Ooh.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Bliss absorbs the attack.
Right there, that's for sure. I can't even wrap my head around this.
Oh,
advantage there. And now she's getting back into the ring. Climbs back inside.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by.
Boot. Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
There she goes. Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Producing a trampling.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close. She's got victory within reach.
It's just a matter of time now, Michael.
Oh, man.
Oh. She's going for it. This could be.
This is insanity.
You're expecting any less.
Here we go. We might be witness.
Oh, no. No way.
It's not off the top of the ladder.
The ultimate reward is worth all the risks.
It really